Whose the stripes and bright swords through the perilous fight, whose banners we watched were so gallantly streaming.
We're here to pay tribute to those first responders who gave the ultimate sacrifice, and also to pay tribute to our first responders who are still running into disaster.
We can never forget that day. When that incident happened, hundreds and hundreds of first responders rushed to the first tower. They were there protecting property that they didn't own, and they were trying to save lives of people they had never met. In those early years, bells were used to communicate. It was a type of Morse code. Of course, there were no radios. Bell signaled the beginning and the ending of a tour of duty. They alerted firefighters of a fire. Today, 555 honors those 343 fire personnel, as well as all who died that day, as well as those who have died in years later. Citizens and families who suffered and continue to suffer, Phyllis Harrell will honor those with one single bell tone.